Come, trust the skill of your own. Madness lurks everywhere, I suppose.
Well now, what's he doing?
Can hide from a man's true craft. Hold on. That one is very familiar.
I have seen happier men at the gallows.
Heh, crack wise elsewhere, Effendim. Today the Byzantines stole half a year's worth of coin from us.
Mi dispiace. Can I help?
Perhaps. For centuries, my people have been slandered and insulted, labeled witches and warlocks. Well, so be it. We will not run from these lies anymore, but embrace them. Encourage these rumors, for it is better to be infamous than ignored.
I like the sound of that.
Here is my plan. Every man who touched that chest of coins must die, but discreetly, as if cursed by a pagan hex. The Romani curse becomes our blessing. Perhaps then, people will leave us be.
Services, come and... Trust me, you'll soon feel much better.
At his age, how does he do that?
What are you doing up here?
An odd feeling about that man. Must have been lucky.
Bellariusun, değil mi? Pekala. Bulacaksın.
Wow, he's got a sharp tailor.
Paramı geri istiyorum.
Do the word to innocent bystander. Have any words to you?
After you.
I don't know. Something in that innkeeper's eyes tells me he won't pay. Regardless of the fingers he uses. No one dares.
So, was I right? Was the new girl that they poisoned?
If you need aid, you are welcome here. Mm-hmm. I killed that scrofa when she threatened to confront
This is quite
my wife.
A step up for him. I told Send him my sincere admiration for his achievement.
Lead on.
So much money, I cannot believe it.
Let me see.
Later!
Somebody do something!
What is happening? Is he ill?
Are you choking?
Leave him! We cannot stay!
What else could make you do this? What the hell is going on here?
Is it the Romani curse?
Would anyone behave like
God help us. This is a bad idea.
Calm down. What are you doing?
You do not look so good.
Lost all reason.
God preserve me! I was a fool!
In other news, our glorious and mighty Sultan Bayezid has repelled through...
Haha! The old tricks are always the best. Do be careful, Ezio. I hear that chest is cursed.
Where to, Bella Donna?
This way. And stay alert. Have you heard the term gypsy?
Quite often, see.
Si. Did you know that this word was born from the misapprehension that my people are from Egypt?
You find it offensive?
I find it funny. My people are from Eastern Persia and beyond. Yet, somehow we have become citizens of a land we have never seen.
People are quick to judge, and slow to correct themselves.
People are stupid.
Sometimes.
Ezio, the simplest answer is always the best.
You should count it. Make sure everything is there.
Oh, you have our thanks, Ezio. And you can count on us from here on out. For anything, at any time.
Good to know. If I need, say, to borrow some money, I will ask you.
Try it with a foot of steel in your mouth!
You are not alone, Arkadashim. And you need not be afraid.
Let me repay your kindness with action, assassin. If you would have me, I will join your cause.
Go visit my uncle.
so loose is beyond my comprehension.
Smile upon our continued business together.
Words cannot express my mind.
Skilled athlete.
Moldy leather or rusty nails.
No need to be shy.
Get this copy of Gazani's great incoherence.
I have a new map. Why not stop and see what I have here, friends? Who knows?
Good commander offers a reward.
Markings on this key are familiar, and the material, I have seen its kind before. Just like the Apple of Eden, ancient technology from the first civilization.
Are you hurt?
Broken foot. What is your name, brother?
Altair, son of Umar.
Umar? Oh, yes. He was a fine man who lived as he died. With honor.
Altair! We have been betrayed. The enemy has overrun the castle.
You live. And Al-Mu'lim, where is he?
He was inside when the Crusaders broke through. We can do nothing for him now. Altair, we must fall back.
When I close the castle gate, flank the Crusaders in the village and drive them into the canyon.
You don't stand a chance!
Abbas, no mistakes.
Another step, and your mentor dies.
You will not leave this place alive, traitor.
No, you misunderstand. I am no traitor. For I cannot betray those I never truly loved.
Then you are doubly wretched, for you have been living a lie.
To protect you? You disappoint me. Why not share what you have learned with everyone, like a proper assassin? Why not share with your brothers the true extent of your ambition? Where is your sense of fraternity?
You should not be up here. Leave! Hold on.
Another good man dies and still you say nothing. I am surprised. You taught me many things, Al-Mu'lim, but patience was not one of them. Speak now, or I will cut out your tongue that you may speak no more! No! You call on your lapdog to protect you? You disappoint me. Why not share what you have learned with everyone, like a proper assassin? Why not share with your brothers the true extent of your ambition? Where is your sense of fraternity? Another good man dies and still you say nothing. I am surprised. You taught me many things, Al-Mu'lim, but patience was not one of them. Speak now, or I will cut out your tongue that you may speak no more! Now you call on your lapdog to protect you? You disappoint me. Why not share what you have learned with everyone, like a proper assassin? Why not share with your brothers the true extent of your ambition? Where is your sense of fraternity?
Yeah!
Another good man dies, and still you say nothing. I am surprised. You taught me many things, Al Mualim, but patience was not one of them. Speak now, or I will cut out your tongue that you may speak no more!
Much faith in the hearts of men, Altair. The Templars know the truth. Humans are weak, base, and petty.
No. Our creed is evidence to the contrary.
Perhaps I am not wise enough to understand, but I suspect the opposite. That I am too wise to believe such rubbish.
You offered him a chance to salvage his dignity. Why?
No man should pass from this world without knowing some kindness.
But he shunned your graces.
As was his right.
Altair, I have watched you grow from a boy to a man in so short a time. It fills me with as much sadness as pride. You fit your father's shoes as if they had been tailored to your feet.
I did not know him well as a father. He was an assassin, above all.
You too were born into this order. Do you regret it?
How can I regret the only life I've ever known?
You may find a way in time, and it will be up to you to choose the path you prefer. Come, my boy, and ready your blade. This battle is not yet won.
So they contain recorded memories, these keys. These ancient seals. But what is Altair trying to tell us, I wonder? What does he want the future to know? Or to learn?